What's up, guys? This is Worse, and I'm back again with another reaction for you guys. This time it's going to be on something a little more unconventional. It doesn't seem like it's going to really be a normal movie at all. I saw the first trailer to this, and it was like James Franco and Seth Rogen doing their thing, and it seems like it's going to be tackling the making of The Room, and this film is going to be based off a book, I think, written by Greg Sestero. He starred in The Room. I've mentioned The Room once or twice on this channel, just in passing. I don't actually plan to review that movie. Like, upon seeing it, I don't think I really, really match up to the hype that everybody else gives this film. I mean, it's so bad, it's good. I mean, that's why it's a classic now. It's not really obscure anymore, and now it's going to be even less obscure by this movie, The Disaster Artist, which I'm interested in. I mean, I don't know if it'll be good, but I'm interested. Let's watch the trailer.
Los Angeles, everybody wants to be star. You have to be the best and never give up.
When I get up on stage in front of people, all I can think about is, what if they laugh at me?
You, man, you're fearless.
No.
I want to feel that too.
I don't care. I'll do it. No.
You and Will, we both have this dream.
Yeah, I guess we do.
And we'll be famous. We'll show them.
Watch out, here we go. To be or not to be.
It's not gonna Franco happen. Seems to be having a lot of fun with that impression. That might have been the only reason why he's doing this movie.
Wish we could just make our own movie.
That great idea.
So there's this guy, John, a true American hero, to be played by me. He has it all. Good luck, many friends, and also maybe Johnny is vampire. We'll see.
This set of the alleyway looks exactly like the real alleyway.
That's right.
Well, why don't we just shoot in the real alleyway?
Because it's a real Hollywood movie.
Oh, yeah, sounds good.
Okay,
action!
I did not hit her. I did not. Oh, hi, Mark.
But it doesn't work if you're looking at the camera.
And then this beautiful girl, that is it for my princess.
She betrayed him.
And then this guy, Johnny.
He go crazy.
Nobody respect my vision.
You are a villain.
I do this whole movie for you, Greg. You are tearing me apart, Lisa.
Why you cut, Sandy? This is great. This is real acting.
You're gonna ride around with the dress. Maybe do it before you shoot yourself in the head and blow your brains out.
I disagree.
You really gonna make this thing?
We are going to get together.
Okay.
Very necessary. I need to show my ass to sell this movie.
I think you're aiming a little bit.
I am what I am. Just do the scene.
Why is he having sex with her belly button? He knows where her vagina is, right?
So,
hi, doggy.
of course. So this is going to be a project that's extremely self-aware of its source material. It's just the making of The Room and maybe a little bit more information about Wiseau himself. He is a very strange person. And just through this trailer, you can see that. Most people, like, definitely if you're just coming across this trailer, not really knowing about the context, about, you know, the film history behind all this, you're probably not going to be interested, and I can most definitely see where you'd be coming from for that. Me, I don't know if I'm fully interested or not, but, like, the first trailer, I don't know, like, that really got me interested, and then this just kind of gave it all away, to, in a sense, really, like, all the hypes and everything, like, all the hype and everything. I just, honestly, I don't know, but with these guys on this project, it's going to be probably something really bizarre, and that's what this movie deserves. Like, anything that's going to be tackling Wiseau or The Room deserves to be equally bizarre and self-aware, and that's exactly what it seems like we're going to get. All right, guys, definitely have an awesome week, and I hope you enjoyed this episode of Worse Reacts. See you.